he's still waiting for kids. They said we were supposed to start getting them back like this week, but today's Tuesday, the 11th. I've literally recorded so much, like, I'm so proud of myself. But ain't nobody show up yet. So we're still just like planning and stuff. People to my channel because I literally just be talking to y'all assuming that you've watched all of my other videos. Like, it's like a life vlog. So I apologize to my new subscribers. It's just how I do my channel, I guess. And I'm not gonna lie to you guys. Unloading. like helps me sleep, like for real. Like I like to watch ASMR high because I feel like the tingles are like 10 times more intense. I don't know how or why, but I really feel like that. But yeah, I won't be hitting this during the day. Okay, I did hit it like 30 minutes ago, but just a little baby hit. That shit ain't gonna do a goddamn thing. Let's take one more. See that in the store, and second of all, I don't care. $5. That's about how much I need. So, the last two things I'm most excited about is this Kate Spade. Yes, bitch, this is Kate Spade. And it is quite dusty. I do need to wash this. Not wash it, but like, and there are some marks if you look up close, which I'm also just now noticing. was 24/7. Or whatever. Basically, I ain't even gonna get into details, but this motherfucker broke up with my brother after, like, convincing him, like, he should get his own place. Blah, blah, blah. Which is huge. My brother's never had his own place before. Like, this was huge. Text message. I was like, oh fuck no, you need to go up in there. My brother was like, My mom has said she got a bad feeling. Maybe that mother's intuition, bro. I'm telling you, I used to hate hearing that, but that should be real. So, yeah, I'm literally pissed off. My brother's flying out today because he's able to work from home. I bring his laptop and he, like, asked come out.